to be honest, no, certainly not in all cases. Even just holding the weight of the elevators here at the moment, I can feel there's a considerable force. And in flight, in these instances, I'm led to believe that it could be up to 20 kilograms, maybe more. And in the first place, that'll be hard to control. But then over time, maintaining that 20 kilograms plus of force whilst fault finding, trying to safely fly the aircraft to a diversion, I think it's a considerable problem and one I personally wouldn't like to have to deal with for real. Every aircraft's different and you'll need to know the checklist for that particular aircraft, but you may need information from other sources such as the flight manual or the supplements to the flight manual in order to understand the systems on the aircraft, how to operate them and how to, in the event of a problem, turn them off, which may be the switch or indeed finding a circuit breaker. Well, on this aircraft, it's electric trim. So I look down for the electric trim circuit breaker, identify it, and then pull it.